You got some stuff stuck under your seat there, haven't you, kid? Is that your coat, is it? Is that your coat? And you got a coat on? And there's a coat there? Fucking hell, kid. You've been robbing coats on the way, are you? What's your name, mate? You right, Teddy? Fucking Scouser, Teddy. What you do, Tez? Drive machines, any machine, get me behind it. I'll drive it. Give me 6 coats and I can fucking drive it. Are you a Teddy, are you? You Mrs. Teddy? What do you do, Mrs. Teddy? You manage an electronic cigarette, like a vape shop? If you say vape, people think you say rape. I don't think they do, you know, look. When you say, I manage a rape shop, they're like, oh. No wonder you've got so many coats on. What's your name?
Jade Rapes.
I need to get away from this now. How long have you been together for? 5 years, nice. All shacked up, living together and all that shit. Nice. Ooh, me too. I'm trying to fucking steal them off you, girl. Where you living? Lidland. Fucking sound. Machines everywhere, kid. What machine are you driving? How'd you get here? What machine? Taxi. Didn't even fucking drive it, no, Teddy. Having a little bevy, aren't you? Fucking silly, innit? You alright there, kid? Yeah, man, you look like fucking an estate agent. But like not like a proper one, like one that's on telly at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Talks about spaces and that, you know what I mean? You look good, man. What's your name? You like Richard? Hello, Richard. Where are you from, Rich? Leeds, nice. No one was gonna boo Leeds. He's like, whoa. Oh, Richard. So, what do you do, Richie, in real life, mate? Working compliance. Yet he didn't comply when you did that. What brings you down, mate? It's a special occasion. Just came to see me. Oh, nice one, Richie. You staying over?
Yes.
Nice. Where you staying, mate? Litherland or somewhere? Atlantic Tower? Okay, fucking hell, getting the fucking news. You'll be fucking complying later, won't you, bitch? What's your name, though? I thought you said Bernard. I was like, hi, Bernard. What's that? Everyone calls you Bernard? Yeah. Oh. Just say your fucking name properly, kid. What do you do, Bernie? Just the receptionist. I feel like she's very down on herself, isn't she? No one gets me name right. I've got a shit job. Leave me fucking alone. Why are you even talking to me? I'm fucking scum. You working a doctor's seat? Yeah, they do. So shut the fuck up. She's gonna make it wait 6 weeks for the blowjob later. I'll get you booked in March, but it's the only thing that comes quick. Oh! She's made you look stupid there, Rich! Bernie's flying! I like you, Bernie. You fucking redeemed yourself there, kid.